shocking to me, not highlighted 29 other times of Kevin Durant. When you have a all-time great time, Kevin Durant, on the market, possibly available, you have to pick up the phone, look at your options, and he makes any, including his own, instant championship caliber.
If the conference is so loaded with cops, so just imagine a situation where you got Jason Tatum and Kevin Durant on that. With all the people, you're saying to a Jalen Brown, you add an Alvin Brockton, you add a minimum salary, would that clearly make the Celtics the team to beat?
See how you're kind of going staggered stance? Try to go square stance. Yep. I don't care how you land, but start square stance. Yeah. More uncomfortable, eh? Yeah, that's what we want. Eventually, you can do it any way you like, or both ways. Yeah, be careful. Tough drill, tough drill. Very uncomfortable.
Well, we don't know about Kevin Durant and Kyrie's relationship, but the Nets know about it. And Brooklyn know about it. So I see it working if everything's fine. And it seems like they're respectful, they appreciate each other's talent. And in the same way that Durant is one of the best home-run, all-time great talent. You can't disagree with Kyrie, now he may have his issues, but there's no question about his gift and ability to play the game of basketball. I would try to make